All right, so I see another pip egg is in here. So let's get Rancher to process that. Checking to see if any other eggs need to be brought in. We're good. So Rancher is in bed right now. I just figured I'd just take this time to design the automation piece. So I have two sensors here, and they both sense the exact same thing. Now, it just occurred to me I don't actually need two of these. Anyway, what I'm going to do is put one of them through a filter like this, and then a not gate, and have that feed into an AND gate. See, like this. And what I'm going to do is put one directly into one side of the AND, the other is going to go into the filter, the NOT, and the NOT's going to go here. This is going to go for 1 second. So basically, let me just pause this. So there's no disasters, I'm talking through all of this. So the moment I see a dupe, it's going to delay on this side by a second, but immediately go down here. And then on this side, it's going to, essentially what this is going to do, when a dupe or enters, I'll get a true signal at this point. And this is going to go down towards this way. And then a second later, this is going to send a true signal over here. But this true signal will revert it because it's a not, and I'll turn off. So a dupe walks in, it'll send true for a second, and then off. Basically, I want to connect that to a door, trap door that's here. So it's going to open this door for a second and then close it. That's the idea. Now I'm going to have an OR gate down here with a manual override for myself. So if I ever want to just override all the system and say, you know what, open the door regardless of what is going on over here, I can do that. Now, why I would want to do that is something I will show later, but for now, let's just keep going. So this is a buffer. I'm going to have this on the same thing here. Buffer just means that it's going to send a true signal in right away, but when this turns false, meaning the dupe leaves, it's going to continue to send a true signal for a certain amount of time. What the amount I can figure in here, I'm going to put about 7 seconds. That's going to go through a NOT. And then that's going to go through an AND signal. This will feed into that. I'm getting low on metal. So that's going to feed in from that side. Basically saying that if you see a dupe, and this condition is met, so basically no dupe is over here, you know, taking into account the buffer, then send, if I can make it, a signal down here. To what, you may ask? A manual generator that is never going to turn on. Because essentially, the dupe may see, oh, I need to generate some power, I need to go to the manual generator, well, boom. The moment they go to it, it's going to turn off, and they're going to be like, what the heck? They won't do they won't go to that generator unless power is needed. So I'm going to put this on a separate network that doesn't have a battery, and it has this little lamp over there, a lamp that will never turn on because there's no power, and this manual generator will never run. Again, why is something I will explain. Let's just go on over how to build it, and we'll go over the why later. Some mush bars down here that needs to be on. Let's do some checks. At this point, I need to enable these two. How am I doing with water? Okay, that's because I disabled this. Continually gotta check everything, because I do not have much in terms of automation, I can tell you that much. Just gonna build, and then I have this little alcovey thing I built. Again, just bear with me, and I'll get to that. So that the dupes are probably looking at this and thinking, what in the world are you doing, Jer? Actually, no, they don't. I give them plans and they don't question. They just build it. Whether it's going to be good for their survival or not, they don't really... They just do it. Though they do freak out if they don't have their food and oxygen and all of that. They get their feet wet, but that's another story. So another egg that has the lullaby effect. We're going to remove this so we're not wasting power. We're going to get that to be sent down. And is there any other egg? Oh, is someone dropping off an egg? Hey. No, they're helping with construction. Whoops. That's not a bad thing. It's not a bad thing. Okay, so all the... Is this... Let's up the priority of this. And the next time Rancher does something... Come on, Rancher. Let's speed things up. Anytime they're going to throw that egg down there. Now I'm going to let the whole crew in, because this is a good time to do. I don't want to change anything in this room too much if I need to process some eggs. But because all the eggs are processed, they have the lullaby effect, I can let everyone in. I'm not creating an infinite loop. There's no eggs down here. All right, the only thing is I have another egg to process. That's awesome news, but let's just put Rancher in there and see if we can... get all this to happen while Rancher... No. I see the confusion. Rancher, you're not allowed out. Yeah, you're confused. You're wondering, what did I just do to there? You put it in there, you give it a hug. You know what to do. Come on now. You're giving that a hug. Fantastic. So that's a new egg that I can now remove. And let's get that out of the room. Alright, you can leave if you want to, Rancher. And I'll just wait till the rest of the crew constructs this. Just watched as Rancher put our first hatch egg through the system. That is awesome. Yeah, you know what to do, Rancher. You're used to that cake. Just... One thing you don't do well is when you put an egg in here, you do something else instead of hug. That's why I locked the door. That's why you get locked in. Because you do that. Yes, you do. Okay. So that egg has a lullaby effect. Awesome. A hatch egg with a lullaby effect. Fantastic. Let's get that out of our way. Now you can leave again if you want. Or you can do construction wherever you want to. It doesn't matter to me right now. Just checking, this pip egg needs to be processed. Any other ones? Okay, gonna let dupes in. Gonna change this to sweep only. Don't need this system anymore. It's gonna give me a little bit of metal back. Scientists, how are you doing? This can't actually work without your trapdoor, so keep burning the dirt, bud. Keep burning the dirt. Another egg. Okay, we will continue that. Pip egg. I'm not going to show this every single time, this whole playthrough, by the way. Just a little bit more so in the beginning. So Rancher again, you can't leave. Oh yeah, this is why I don't let... Oh no, you're not loading this thing. So Rancher is taking an egg. Is that egg that have a lullaby effect? Yeah, okay, I should have known better. Yeah, that's not ready. I don't have all elimination. No. Disable. bad. This thing needs to go out of the room, Rancher. Out of the room. Out with it. Into there, that's right. And then you're gonna process this. An egg. A new pip egg. That needs to be hugged. Speed things up. Okay, that can be removed from the room because it's been processed. This is really awesome. Okay, all the pip bags we can handle, please. We can continue on with construction. Discovered a bit of an issue. Is that, wait a minute, maybe that is reachable. Let's check. I think it is reachable. I just have this set to sweep only. I'm just curious. Is one of the... Yeah, we're completely good. They can't get up there, but they can reach stuff that is there. Okay, I was just worried. That's just because... Well, the rancher, where are you? You might as well head to this room now. Because I already know a new egg is... Oh, well... I'll let you deal with the peps. I can tell I'm gonna need another duke that has ranching skills. Another one. Oh no, you're going up here. No, someone else can do the water. You have more important work. Let's get up here. I was gonna say, where's the egg? So I want you to do this egg as well. All the eggs. Get back here, scientist. Get back here. All right, no one is allowed in but rancher. Excellent. Builder? What? Oh, they drop. Okay, why did you even drop? Oh my god! How many times are you gonna pick that egg up and drop it? Rancher, I don't think we're gonna do this cycle. I'll see you later. Hydrogen is building up. Let's re-enable this. And now we can disable these buildings. Alright, it is time to get a skill scrubber. I want to get one of the dupes to help Rancher. There's just too many things to do. Let's see, we'll put this right here. Connect this with power. Be nice to have some lights. Just enough automation to be able to do that. Power it up. Actually, let's do this just to save the tiniest amount. Metal. Okay, there's an important piece that's missing here. I need a door here. That's going to prevent Rancher from going this room. This door doesn't actually have to be shut. Whoa. You're just going to go in it. Yeah, this is what... Okay, actually, Rancher, you're just demonstrating why you're not allowed in here. So, fair enough. That door will be built for now. I'll just prevent you from going out. And I'll get you to process a pip egg. And that pip egg has the lullaby effect. So actually, never mind. Sweep it instead. Cancel that. Let's look if any eggs need to be processed. This one does. So I'm gonna let people in. I'm gonna say this is a spot. I'll let you dump it here first. I'm gonna say you can go out but not back in, and this is just for sweeping. Someone needs to take this egg up. Scientist is doing that. I very much want this trap door in there. And this door here built as well. Because we almost have this automation system together. Okay, now, Rancher, where'd you go? You're on the way. Yeah, I... How is this doing? Okay. I need to choose one of these dupes. Can't be cooking chef. Builder does a lot of our building. Scientist... Okay, it's gotta be you, supply. Go forget all your skills. Let's have this built. And I'll make you a critter rancher. So the idea here is I'm going to make this room for supply, which will have the critter ranching skills. That's going to leave rancher to go around here. And they have the best skill for doing this because as they treat... these or groom these critters that the grooming lasts longer just because they have a higher skill. Okay, notice a little bit of overloading. That's happening because this thing takes 400 pieces watts of power. Well, lots of food. Let's immediately stop using this. We're not doing research. I won't use this while skill scrubbing is going down. So hopefully that will alleviate that issue. Basically, supply, this whole project is being delayed until you get done. So I hope you get done quick. One thing I'm going to do right now is get these pips to move this tree here so I can increase the number of branches. It's better to do this when the room's not completely full. Okay, that's going to increase the size to be too much, so let's account for that. I want to plant or build something here. Essentially, want to move this so that when rancher enters, they don't have to go down the hall. Shine bug? No, we don't care about you. If you're out here, that's awesome, but if you're in one of my stables, you're not making me happy. Skill to give out. Supply. Oh, yeah, of course. Farming one, critter ranching. I don't know if there's a point to giving you critter ranching two. You could go to the other stable. Yeah, I'll just give it to you. All right, that is awesome news, though. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to watch, still plan this bit, so I don't want a tree planted here. The other thing is I would like to... Full, that's full. I just want to put this somewhere. I want to remove these seeds because I don't want these any seeds in here. I don't want to plant it except for the acorn. Okay, so up here I'm gonna say rancher, you're no longer gonna use this one. This room's for supply. It's supply only. First thing you can do, supply, is enable this building. Over here, everyone's allowed in except for you, supply. So supply is a room, everyone but supply is allowed there. This area here is no longer special. So everyone can go here, essentially. Just want to make sure that this... So here, I'm going to say all seeds... except for the acorn that I sweep, go in there at high priority. Whoops. Essentially get them out of this room before the pips pick them up. Oh wait, you just did what I want. Okay, fantastic. Never mind, cancel this. We're all good. Pip did wonderful job. Let's just make sure that this is 96 tiles. It is. And we have a tree over there. That's going to allow me now to move this over here. Okay, where is the last bit of this being turned on? Oh yeah, there's one other bit, the door. We're taking advantage of scientists' research of a mechanized airlock. Oh, and this needs power. Forget about that. Otherwise it'll go slow. Too slow for what I want to do. So everyone can go in here just for the purposes of building that. That's going to... Let's turn that off temporarily and get this thing built. Go bananas, dupes. Get it built. So yeah. This. Actually, try if it makes sense to go that way. That looks good. That'll work. This is high priority stuff, dupes. You're doing good. Yeah, no, Oh, you're just getting material. Yeah. All good. Keep going. Builder to the rescue! Okay, so the way I want this to work, just need to build this. I want to have this area inaccessible to the dupes. Ideally, I don't want any material here. I'll sweep that. That can be done later. It's not a priority. Just want that destroyed, this destroyed. Oh, one final thing, dupes. One final thing. Let's close this off. I think that's going to be the final thing. We'll see. Supply, put the final pieces in here. So what I'm going to do is say, supply, you're not allowed out. Supply, you're just checking, you're not allowed in here. Everyone else, you see a cuddle egg, you see a pip egg, you see a hatch egg, you drop it in here for me. Oh my goodness, I'm nervous. Let's test this. Supply. Oh, let me turn the override off. So we'll just see if this works, and then I'll go over the logic of how this all goes down. Let's see, I'm going to change this to be 7 seconds. I'm going to change this to be 1 second. And we'll press play again. So supply is going to be hugging the egg. And this is going to allow Rancher to go around and apply the grooming to all the critters. So I'm going to remove this egg. Hit incubate. Now, what has happened is supply went over here, and the reason they went over here because they thought they were going to use this, but this disabled it as soon as they arrived. That caused the door to open, so down here fall the lullabied egg. And I said I want another egg to process. Supply could found this egg that was here, dropped by the other dupes. So they were going to load that in. You're gonna get out. Rancher, who? Okay, nobody. This is just for supply. Another hug is gonna go on. Let's speed this up a little bit. Remove, incubate. Another egg to be done. This is working. Supply, remove, incubate. Another one. Give it a hug. Remove, incubate. Oh my god, this is so good. Remove, incubate. Another one. Hold on. Someone is idle. As much fun as this is, I don't want my other dupes to be idle. It's beginning of the day. It's a good time to upgrade the tiles. Let's start with the Great Hall. Okay, that'll keep my dupes busy here. Another egg. Giving that one a hug. Remove. Now it's a hatch egg. Yeah. I can see another pip. Oh, two. Let's do the pip. Let's do them all. I want them all done. I want them all. Supply. Another one. Okay, I'm a bit worried about this hydrogen. I was giving my dupes more tasks, actually, now that I think about it. One thing I'd really like them to do is have hydrogen go up higher and certainly get out of these two rooms. But, yeah, another one. That one has level by effect on it. So this is where I can use the override. And is there another... Oh, cuddle egg. Okay, so supply. You're going to go over there because you think you're going to use that, but that was a trick that I played on you. Now, nice thing about this is I can see the eggs that I can process. It says there's three pip eggs, but I can't see them. Is that true? Am I just missing something? You're holding your breath. No, I don't think that's the case. I'm going to let you out. Amazing work, Supply. Absolutely amazing. You went through all these eggs. They all have the lullaby effect, which means they're going to hatch just that much quicker. Now, what I would like to do, I want to be careful. I would like this built. But I don't want the dupes to send these eggs up here, so I'm going to allow them all in. Well, they already all are allowed in. And I'm going to have to disable this temporarily while that happens. Let's do that high priority. So I have this room here. Actually, all I really want to do... I think I can find a way to make this work with still removing the eggs from the stables. We're just going to build this out like this. And the priority is to do that. But this is amazing. So amazing. And so the purpose of this room is just to contain the eggs. We're going to hatch in here. Instead of going all around my base and I have to track them down, I'll know that they're going to be in this room. And what I'm going to do here is the dupes, I can do this now. And I know for sure that the dupes aren't going to, in this room, are not going to be able to access the eggs. Because otherwise we get infinite loop. They're just going to keep taking them from here and here back again. That actually doesn't need to be locked, nor does this one. Okay, that is going to do it for this episode. There's a very quick process for getting the eggs back into this room. That will be in the next episode. Amongst some other things, I think this is looking pretty good. Before I leave, I was spending a bit of time there. Water is getting very dry. So I'll fix that in the next episode, but I'm going to make note of that. Let's look at our oxygen level. It's getting fairly low. What is the water situation? We are getting water. So I wonder if we need a second electrolyzer. I'll build that up there. Something to note. The electrical circuit took some damage, and that's because I was trying to run this at the same time as some other things, including cooking. Speaking of which, 16,000 calories, I can stop that from being produced. What else? Let's look at temperature. A little bit of a heat spot here, but not an issue. Water's in the pipes. Hydrogen is in there. I don't need to turn it off at the moment. I do want to dig out a spot there to keep hydrogen away from these rooms. Disease, we're looking fine. Bedrooms, let's check the stables. 65. But this is, that'll grow. I do want another pip stable here, especially built around that tree. Automation. I didn't explain how this works. Maybe I'll, maybe I'll go over that in the next episode. And achievements. Well, I think we did achievement just in that room itself, but as far as the game achievements are concerned, outdoor renovations, and to pay the bills, took a skill point to buy an entire branch. Oh, so get an entire skill tree, yeah. Awesome. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you in a future video. Till then.